Children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Tune for you. Want to liven your step?
Ah, oh, there you are, my little drinker.
Go. So, you see our king? Yes, good. Find the ring. Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking, quiet as a wood mouse, and surprise him with our gift. You hold it out like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me. Tonight, you will be guide our people. I'm so proud of you, Leo.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
I shoot the heads of Charles Hill dogs. I imbibed Odin's brew, and I snipped the scraggly beards of cruel kings. I dance naked upon the bleaching beaches.
Drink, Holger, and save your poems for your king.
He is your king as well.
He is.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Valka Seder works through my hammer.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can you show us to get the can stones to start yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light. Have a gift to deliver.
Eivor, wait.
Skål! To Sturbjell! The true king of Brugafolga! Tonight, we are all made anew!
King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. For noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! For those who
fall! Under attack!
Ready yourself, men!
Go, Thrasta. Go.
Not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Die a coward here before your people, and I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
DNA. Not sure why.
Fix this or pull me out.
I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. The scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
In danger. I need to reach them.
crew is in danger. I need to reach them. Kjadve's men. I need to be careful. The guards here are vigilant. Better. Stronger. Go, Sunan. Chetvis warriors. We should stay out of sight. Best not to draw attention here. Clash of iron. There is fighting nearby. Dag, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Chotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avald's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 24 men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship. above us, Nis. Where that Oathbreaker is holding my crew. Kjotve's warriors crawl through Arval. Kjotve's warriors crawl through Arval's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract. Attack on sight here. The longhouse. My crew should be inside.
Idiot!
Here, shitsack!
There should be an opening in the roof.
Thank you.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
Time to die. I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you. Let battle sweat! I will sell you to hell herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Your death comes! Die, you sack of shit!
Yeah.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Venon, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. You take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Perkin arrow in his coward's back. All is over now.
anything yet.
You look dead tired.
Jack, Reggie, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. Is there to say?
Oh, something like I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
Look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island!
Cutest men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
This place is heavily guarded.
Gjotve will come for us now! Harder and stronger than before!
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist! I could warm my balls on it!
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor! Such hatred... He did to your father! He did to all-